The constellation of Galileo satellites is controlled and monitored from a series of ground centers and stations around the world. These include two Galileo control centers, or GCCs, in Ficino and Oberpfaffenhofen that act as mutual backups and each have a specific role to play and ensure complete redundancy, aided by a network of ground stations and facilities spread around the globe. From their control rooms, staffed 24/7 as part of the Galileo mission system, the GCCs monitor and calculate the orbits of the Galileo satellites with an accuracy of around 10 centimeters and generate, transmit, and distribute the navigation signal, ensuring the quality and accuracy of Galileo. Each GCC houses a precise timing facility, PTF, that contains the atomic clocks which generate the frequency references and the time signals essential for the workings of the entire Galileo constellation. The precise timing facility uses ultra-accurate measurement or reference techniques to ensure Galileo delivers precise positioning. The time service facility and geodetic reference service facility ensure that Galileo systems and GPS are interoperable. The GCC in Germany acts as the ground control segment prime, and it's responsible for the ground control of the satellites, with the GCC in Italy acting as a backup. The GCC in Italy acts as ground mission segment prime, and it's responsible for the control of the mission, with the GCC in Germany acting as a backup. The European Union Agency for the Space Programme is responsible for Galileo services provision and is in charge of the operations and maintenance control centres and remote sites that are run by the GSOP, the Galileo Service Operator. The highly skilled team and extremely robust technical infrastructure at the centre are vital to support the European Union in its overall goal to provide the Galileo accurate navigation signals to users around the world.